Hello everyone, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and let's continue where we left off. Well, skipping the time, are we?
Second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starik's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go, Lewis!
Yeah, I don't remember this mission.
Jacob, our carriage awaits. You know how it is. These cowardly fools under Starik have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not aim to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
It's not building anything. I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starik interest himself with art? Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
Thank you.
The statue must be around here somewhere. Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
I saw who painted it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She hides down the sewers, sir.
Of course it's sewers. Why the bloody sewers?
Not kill anyone. That's not fair.
One less cretin for us to worry about.
Thank you.
peep from you.
Tell Mr. Starrick his next delivery's on its way. And tell him, too, that I've grown tired of these working conditions.
Wasn't Starrick who sent me.
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sends his regards.
Oh, fuck off!
Silence, and I might let you live.
Of course we've got to go fucking round, haven't we?
What a pleasant surprise.
You'll be hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
I look forward to it.
Why the Alhambra?
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains. And what's better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so?
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained, Jacob. If one of the productions... Ah, the pub. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
Whoa, easy!
Can we have 5 minutes of peace?
Tackle him. No! No! Kidnap him! Kidnap him! Kid! No, don't you fucking dare. Oh, you idiot. Let me, I should be able to hit and blade him. I should be able to hit and blade who I want. Rooks, policeman. Fucking blighters. How do you fucking miss that?
You'll pay for that.
What's going on? Who the colour that? You mark my words.
What's the meaning of this? Did Roth send you? The villain.
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
I don't see the point of kidnapping him because Roth is just going to kill him anyway. Oh, you probably want to send their heads to Starrick.
Most fragrant Raffles. How very good to see you again.
Get to hell, Roth.
It's in the back.
Who is this Lyris that works
then
for you?
Ha! A bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Came to me a few years past.
He's very solemn.
But always so polite. And he has many other talents.
That's the way. Who am I looking for?
Chester Swinehorn. A copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack, and you cut Starrick's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
He is indeed, dear boy.
I don't understand why he put Scotland Yard, but it's not even in Scotland.
All these bobbies give me goose flesh.
Well,
Welcome to Scotland Yard.
No.
Sir, what are you doing here?
Sir, killing you.
As an officer of the law.
You never did play on the right side, did you? No.
Now, Swineborn, let's not make a scene.
You're not going to get away with this.
Is that trouble?
Oh, but I am.
Where are you taking me?
A friend would like to say a quick how do you do.
Speed.
Easy, girl.
Excellent work. Do come find me at the Alhambra. I have more amusements planned for us.
Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.